Eco-activists are becoming more annoying, particularly in Europe. Recently in Germany, there was a lot of talk about their nighttime action, during which they punctured the tires of numerous SUVs. This time they blocked traffic on the highway in Zurich by sitting in front of the driver of a Porsche 911, who apparently was in a hurry and had no intention of being lenient with them. However, as the three guys got up and started walking towards him, the Porsche driver's enthusiasm suddenly melted.